going on, everybody? SneakerFanatic15 here, back with a new video, new review. This is the 7th pair through my 6th pair pickup. So I couldn't find these anywhere in stores, so I bought them off of ccs.com. So let's get into it. Another P-Rod, Paul Rodriguez box. Says like SB. Size 5, Paul Rodriguez, 2.5 Junior, black, white, and azure. So we have the P-Rod Tiffany, super light shoe, really like these. You've seen my review on the Gucci's. I saw these at Zoomies, but they didn't have my size. They carried the men's size, not the grade school size. So, being that these are grade school size, of course they don't come with the azure or Tiffany laces, so I will be looking out to buy a pair. So let's get into it. Around the toe box, we have a suede. The back here is a leather, black leather. I know on the men's sizes it's the same thing as the suede here. Around the back of the eyelids. Around the side here, and your toe box is all leather. You have a white leather swoosh. This back panel here is a mesh Tiffany or azure colorway, along with the back here. Here. On the tongue, you have a black mesh tongue with your nice SB in the Tiffany colorway or azure, as it says. Nike SB stitch in black, and then you have your P-Rod logo there. You have a darker gump outsole, white midsole, and your Tiffany pinstripe going around. White laces, and on the insole it says Nike SB. So, that's my review on these. Like I said, the grade school size are on ccs.com if you're looking to get a pair. They also have the men's sizes, but the men's sizes you can also find at like your local skate shop, maybe Zoomies or something like that. So yeah, let's take a look at what they look like on feet. Be sure to comment, thumbs up, subscribe, and follow me on Twitter at SneakerFanatic15. Thanks for watching.